The ear. Today I'll talk about the ear. The parts of the ear. We have pinna, ear canal, and the eardrum in the outer part. The three bones are hammer, anvil, and stirrup are in the middle part. The cochlea and the nerve are in the inner part. Some questions. Name the outer part of the ear.
Pinna, ear canal, eardrum.
Complete the following questions. The cochlea contains what?
Fluid filled and the lines left on here.
How can we hear? The pinna traps the sound. The sound travels through the ear canal. The vibration hits the eardrum. The three bones shakes. They are hammer, anvil, and stirrup. When the bones moves, they move the fluid inside the cochlea. They move the tiny hair, send the sound to the nerve. The nerve send the vibration to the brain, and then we hear. The brain explains the sound. Thank you for listening. Water. I'll talk about water in a human body. Why is water important for us? We know the water is around us, but did you think about why should we drink water? Now, I will tell you, why should we drink water? We should drink water because it is about 1/3 of your body is made up of water. So we should drink water at least 8 cups a day. There's a lot of reasons for drinking water. One of it, that when you drink water, your skin will be soft. This is a bar graph that shows how many water is in newborn baby, adult male, and adult female. In newborn baby is 75% to 80%. In adult male is 55% to 60%. In adult female is 50% to 55% of water. Water in our body parts. In our whole body is 70% water. In our blood is 85% water. In our brain is 60%. In our muscles is 75%. In our cells is 90%. How many of water is needed to drink? In our school, at least you should drink 2 bottles of water. In our homes or houses, you should drink 8 cups a day. Test your knowledge. How many cups should we drink? A. 275, B. 89, C. 8, D. 5.
C.
Test your knowledge. Every day we lose water through what? A. Breathe urine, precipitation, bowel movements, or B. Urine precipitation, water playing football. C. Bowel movements, drinking, jumping. D. Catching the ball, ice, drawing.
A.
Test your knowledge. How many liters the human should drink? A. 2 liters, B. 1 liter, C. 9 liters, D. 3 liters and a half.
A.
Thank you for listening.
What is groundwater? Is it the water present beneath the Earth's surface, in soil pore spaces, and in the fractions of rock formations? Groundwater makes up about 20% of the world's fresh water supply, which is about 0.61% of the entire world's water, including oceans and permanent ice. Replenished groundwater. Groundwater supplies are replenished or recharged by rain and snowmelt that seeps down into the cracks and crevices beneath the land's surface. Groundwater flow, the hydrologic cycle. Water is always on the move from the time the Earth was formed. It has been endlessly circulating through the hydrologic cycle. Groundwater is an important part of this continuous cycle. As water evaporates, form clouds, and returns to Earth by precipitation. Once the water has joined the aquifer, it doesn't stop there. The groundwater slowly moves through the spaces and cracks between the soil particles on its journey to lower elevations. The movement of water underground is called the groundwater flow. Issues, obstacles. I'll talk about three issues. They are overdraft, subsidence, pollution. Overdraft, overuse, over obstruction, or overdraft can cause major problems to human and to the environment. Subsidence. Subsidence occurs when too much water is pumped out from underground, deflating the space below the above surface and thus causing the ground to collapse. Pollution. Polluted groundwater is less visible but more difficult to clean up than pollution in rivers and lakes. Groundwater pollution most often resulted in proper disposal of forests on land. Test your knowledge. 1. Where does water usually move the slowest? A. Aquifer. B. Precipitation. C. River. D. Faucet. Got them?
A.
Correct. Aquifer. 2. Approximately how many gallons of water are used to produce a burger, fries, and soft drinks? A. 35, B. 3000, C. 250, D. 1400. Right.
C.
Correct. 250. How long can a person live without water? A. 1 day, B. 1 week, C. 1 hour, D. 1 month. Lean.
1 week.
B. Correct. How much water does it take to brush your teeth with the water turned off? A. 5 gallons, B. 2 gallons, C. Less than 1 gallon, D. 10 gallons. Rashid?
C.
Less than 1 gallon. Yet the greatest gift is water. Finally, we can live without many things, but we can't live without water. Please reserve water for us and for the next generations.